Malaysia. I'm scared. I have goosebumps on my body because I'm going to listen to an angel. Anyways, if you subscribe to this channel because of this beautiful lady with a beautiful voice sitting on her laser, you're gonna be getting these videos, but not daily, weekly. So you have to understand the way I upload my videos. If you've been watching since I started reacting to her, you can know the schedule. Weekly, but not daily. So you're gonna get the videos as much as you want, but I will skip some days, upload other content, I come back, I react because I want to do other things on the other side. Anyways, today, here we go. I'm even scared to open this because when she sings, I'm like, what am I doing on this planet if I cannot sing? Huh? But I can rap. Yeah, I know rap is cool, but singing is much better. Anyway, Menungu live. Let's check this.
I'm in love with my bestie and I don't know what to do. Sometimes I feel say she they feel the same way I do.
She look young in that picture. Do I know that melody? Kind of? Oh. It played like somebody I know. That's what I was saying. If she starts singing, I go.
Ku begini seperti selalu.
Wow.
Bilang waktu berlalu. Entah berapa lama aku tak sadarinya. Berapa lama harus menunggu. Suram cahaya bertukar cahaya indah.
Oh man, she's so dark.
Semoga tiba hari bersinar ruang hati.
Go girl.
Menyuruh Allah jalan kembali. Ku tunggu harus berubah.
I love the way she's controlling the voice.
Wanitia doa malam dan siang. Teranyamnya semula ikatan. Sayang semuanya hanyalah mimpi. Kenyataannya langit dan bumi. Aku di sini, engkau di sana. Sayup jauh terpisah. Entahkan kerana sayangku ataupun kerana sabarku.
Okay.
Ku menunggu.
Alright.
Air mata dan senyuman antara mimpi dan harapan adalah rindu sambil iris kamu yang terlalu menyayangi di akhirnya terkorban diri menyadari itu aku putuskan pasrah segala pada Tuhan.
Ulala.
That voice was kind of crazy.
such soul performance, man. That's crazy. It's crazy that I've just reacted to one of the best vocalists, Dimash, and now here I am with City. Today I went into vocals, and honestly, if you can see me, my hand is full of goosebumps. I'm like, wow, it's crazy, man. I just love the way they pull their high notes. And she is a professional singer, I know, but the way she controls her voice is crazy, man. I just love to react on music that I don't even understand the language. Because to me, music is something I enjoy to listen to. However much I don't understand it, but it makes me feel like I get to choose who the artist is and who is a fake singer, if you know what I'm saying. Any artist who make you love the music, however much you don't understand it, but you can understand something while it's even fake. I mean, like, someone is there for commercial, not for the feel of love of music, like, make people enjoy the music. So, that's why you find me listening to Spanish music. I don't even speak Spanish. I listen to Asian music. I don't even know any language in Asia, but I listen to that music so much because it makes me feel like that is music. Listen to the voice and come out with whatever you want to come out with, but dude, this lady is crazy talented, man. That was 2004. Way back. I was still in high school. Anyway, thanks much for watching. And yeah, like I said, if you subscribe to this channel because of this lady, don't go anywhere. Stay on the channel because a lot is gonna come on the way and you'll never see it coming. Peace!
I'm in love with my bestie and I don't know what to do. Sometimes I feel sad, she feel the same way I do.